just need some love. Tired of fucking with these lying niggas, baby, I just need a thug. Won't you be my plug, ayy? You could be the one, ayy. Can start with a handshake, baby, I'ma need more than.
Hi guys, so I'm back again, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my skin routine. So yeah, so I usually take my lip gloss off, and yeah, just take it purified off, and then just want to wash your face. So I'm just going to wash off my face. I like to use battery at 20%, but I like to use oil because it adds moisture and softness to your face. And yeah, my skin is like kind of dry in some parts, but I just like to use oil to add the moisture. And the purpose of washing your face is to just get everything off. But then after I wash my face, I like to go in with the cleaner. But first, I'm just gonna wash my face. To do these a lot, like a full in-depth, I don't do it every day, but I like to, because you do get a lot of oils and stuff in your face. So yeah, just gonna wash it off, dirt. I used to go in with alcohol after I was done, but I don't do that anymore. But alcohol is good to use to get dirt off your face as well, but it is kind of harsh. And I did get prescribed a medication, but it is at the pharmacy, right? Oh snap, it is at the pharmacy, so I don't have it now. And the worst part is you gotta take off your eyebrows, so you guys will be seeing me purified naked without eyebrows. I don't like no one seeing me like that. I just hate how I look without eyebrows. Like, it just makes my forehead 10 times bigger when I don't fill in my eyebrows.
But oh well, so like, so you just want to clean this face up real good. And like, I'm far away, my face doesn't look that, like, look, doesn't look that. But you can go closer and it does, and I do have a few breakouts. Okay.
And when you're done, when I'm done with that, in my face, it's like right now, it's soft because I used the oil. But I'm gonna use this Control Corrective Beauty Cleanser. Yeah. And I'm gonna like put it in to my hand, and it looks like that. And boom, time to wash it.
You better stop.
brush it off. Next, I use by the same people, and it's called Medicated Pumice Wash. Boom. And gonna do
same thing. Usually get like two times, but each time it covers my face. Oh, and
one of the lip glosses I use, it is actually like a healthy lip gloss. Like it's the rose. Oh, it's right here. This one is actually healthy. And it's not really focusing. But it reduces fine lines in a lip. It moisturizes and heals, and it contains vitamin A. And it's like a really good lip gloss. It makes your lips so soft, and I absolutely love it. The other one I think contains vitamin A, but I don't know what is wrong with me. Like, come on now. But yeah, so now, like, it burns because it does have light. It's medicated, so we're just gonna wash it off.
And use cold water to wash it off, but that's how you close your pores. Now it's made my hands look so long. Like, now it's like so off topic, but I just got it. And now I'm going to have your face dry. Usually when I'm done, I have to wear my eyebrows again. Because, like, most of them hate when I wear my eyebrows because I look silly to them. Like, they used to, like, when I first started filming my eyebrows, they weren't used to me at all. But now they used to me with my eyebrows. When I don't film in, they're just like, well, no, like, because sometimes I'll be filming, but, like, you know, it's like, yeah.
So I'm gonna put on this Vaseline. It's in a Carmex thing because we have the big Vaseline thing. So yeah, can't carry, like, that's a like family thing. So yeah, I'm just putting it on because when your lips moisturize, yeah. So this is the peroxide. It's not real by the real people. I don't even know how the real bottle looks. But yeah. It's okay. And I'll just use it on my face to like
help, because I like that. It helps with your face as well.
I let that dry, and then like so while I'm letting this dry, so if you guys have any videos like suggestions, please let me know what you want to see so I can make my channel better. But I would love to do like story times and mukbangs, mukbangs, however you say it, and other stuff. So like, let me know. But so that is it. That's all I do for my face. And hopefully when I use the the prescription that my doctor gave me, my face will be in better shape and I'll do an updated skincare routine. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.